Per the word about Tyson, just extraordinary punching power. The upper body strength, evident as you really look at him. The upper arm, enormous. The boxing skills, perhaps developing, but certainly relatively minimal at this point in time. After all, just 17. But it's a third teacher in Doug DeMott. Henry Sherman, on the other hand, is an experienced fighter with a good left jab.